The events of that night are strictly classified. But that doesn't really matter to me anymore. This man is Samir Nassar Zafan, aka the Sheik, one of the most notorious Middle Eastern gamblers this side of Tucumcari. His record was clean, and it really seemed like he was just there to play the game with his father's money. Akiko Nakamura. Although she may seem sweet and innocent on the outside, she is the deadliest of assassins. This stemmed from witnessing her parents' death at the age of 5. Since then, her fascination with death has driven her to lead a life filled with chaos, death, and destruction in the most graceful way possible. She is now the head of a powerful assassination group, Akinoshi, the Red Death. Lastly, Giovanni Russo. A ruthless man that could have used his power and connections to help people. Instead, he decided to use it for his own personal gain. I could barely keep my dinner down thinking about the shameless deeds this man has committed. And that guy? That guy looks like he could use a drink? That's me, Derek Morris. 8 years of experience under my belt. 3 of which spent undercover. My job tonight is to take down Russo by any means necessary.
With this chip exchange, we now enter the final stage of the game. That means no more buy-ins. The big blind is now $1 million. 4 players. Mr. Russo, your move. Mr. Russo has bet $250,000. All bets are equal. And the turn.
Check.
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 And the river.
Check.
$1.5 million, all in. I think I'll call you on that one. All in.
Showdown, please. Flush, 10 high. Flush, ace high. Full house, king full of eights. Straight flush. High hand goes to Mr. Morris.
Did you really think you could fool me, Mr. Morris?
Giovanni Russo, you are under the arrest for the crimes of extortion, homicide, rape, prostitution, and arson.
Either one of us is walking out that front door, or neither of us will.
I've wasted 3 years of my life on this, and if that's gonna happen, then so be it. Shut.
You really think the cavalry is gonna ride in and save you?
Why would a guy like me depend on the cavalry? Life. That's what he got, and that's what I gave.